Okay, we're live now. So this is the first time logging in like a week, but here we have the Saboteur badges by destroying enemy powers for the weekly expedition, and there is nothing going on this weekend, not even a double XP for characters, so it's safe to say, yeah. Looks like it's just going to be competitive here, unless it was a lab shuffle. I might check this out, actually, at some point this weekend. Well, New Year's Eve. I'm going to be live streaming here on New Year's Eve from 9 to roughly midnight Eastern time. See if I can even get a good match. Maybe there's some Christmas noobs. Oh, Christmas noobs!
Your team puts Wumpa on the board. Enemy team boosted. Enemy team super boosted. Enemy team ultra boosted. Enemy team boost expired. Ultra boosted. Enemy team turbo boosted. Wumpa Stash ready. Enemy team boosted. Team boosted. Your team puts Wumpa on the board. Enemy team boost expired. Enemy team boosted. That's gonna leave a mark. Wumpa Stash ready. Yeah. team boosted fire. Enemy team boosted. Enemy team puts Wumpa on the board. Your team boosted. Enemy team boosted. Available. Your team boost expired. Enemy team boost expired.
Hopefully this gives me a good match here. So far I've not been in a good match past several games. I think I might need more practice with Spyro, more particular on trying to become a better blocker or
team puts Wumpa on the board.
That is just
super boosted. Oxide's UFO available. Oh, that's gonna leave a mark. Enemy team mega boosted.
Ready.
Enemy team boost expired.
Bottom player here, it's not even fun. That's like, what is it?
Wumpa stash ready.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Enemy team ultra boosted.
This is just ridiculous.
Yeah.
You see, I can't really do anything when you got one player that's not even contributing. Oh, yeah. This is just... You can't really do anything when you're on your own. Literally. There's people quitting out on me. Can I... when you don't contribute, then I'm not going to want to play with you, unfortunately. This one either, so... Alright. Hopefully it gives me a good team. Barely ranking up and barely getting a decent team, like not having any players contribute does not help. Get a good contribute here. Probably not.
team boosted. Enemy team puts Wumpa on the board. Expired. Enemy team boost expired. Enemy team boosted.
This is not a good night. And another defeat tonight. I have yet to win a single game. And again, when I keep getting shorthanded of not having a team, that does not help. And this just like, okay, I got nobody here.
Enemy team puts Wumpa on the board. Enemy team boosted. Enemy team super boosted. You'll need a hell of a act for that one. Enemy team boost expired. Wumpa stash ready. Your team boost expired. Enemy team boosted. Enemy team boost expired. Enemy team boosted. Clean up on aisle three. Enemy team boost expired. Guardian available. Your team boosted. Whoa. Enemy team boosted. Your team boost expired.
Hopefully I can actually end the night on a good note and not have people, oh, I don't know, standing around doing nothing. And honestly, having somebody do nothing instead of trying and learning how to play.
Enemy team boosted. Your team boosted. Your team puts Wampa on the board. Sandstorm available. Enemy team boost expired. Ally team super boosted.
There we go. I'm making progress.
Yeah.
somewhat the better victory, though.
Enemy team boosted. Wumpa stash ready. Flame trap available.
I think that's done for a bad guy.
Enemy team mega boosted.
Actually do that and drop.
Victory!
That's been a while. First victory all night. Can't say if I like going against noobs, but then again, I'll take it. Just because the whole night's either okay. One person that doesn't want to contribute, even though it's not that hard to learn how to play the game. And, oh yeah, top score. Booster, blocker, that was just a noble. Good match right there. That's what happens when you actually have a good team. Used my time. Alright, so it's gonna take me a bit to get any of this XP here for the weekly editions. I will probably try it on I'm gonna be doing Wednesday night and not Wednesday night, Sunday night here before we roll the clock into 2022 and go from there. No, not 2022, 2024. Sorry, Year of the Dragon. Playing Spyro into the Year of the Dragon and going from there. But anyways, until then, keep breaking.